Hello student, a very big Jai Hind and good morning to all class 11 students. Today we are going to discuss and see the question answers from our chapter The Browning Version written by Terence Nightingale. English class 11th, our book, this is your book student, please find out. This is book Hornbill. Hornbill. Hornbill book. Question answers we are going to discuss. The question is wrong answer type questions. We have discussed the play. It is a play, the Browning version. And it is placed here, student. This is page number, open it. Page number 51. Open it in your text. Now see, the Browning version, the author is Terence. Author name you write. Author name. Terence Nightingale. It is a play. In this play, we have to start a long question. It all consists of long questions. Long questions. Now see, first is, see your text. What is given? Comment on the attitude shown by Tableau towards Crocker Harris. This is your question. Open your page number 56. 56 open it. See what is written. Understanding the text, this is our statement 56. Comment on the attitude shown by Tableau towards Crocker Harris. Okay, this is our question. Now, before I give my answers in a summary way, it is a summary part. You know that this is a drama, or we can say a play, very beautiful play. The main character, the actors also have made one video. First is Tableau. You have seen a Tableau. The student, you remember it. Second is Crocker Harris. Third is Crocker Harris senior teacher. Then Frank, science teacher in a school. And fourth, the discussion, that is Millie, Mrs. Crocker Harris. These are total four components of this series. Within this you have to manipulate your answer. Now let us start. See, comment on the attitude shown by Tableau towards Crocker Harris. The attitude shown by Tableau towards Crocker Harris is, Crocker Harris is a very hard teacher. He is very strict in his class. He is very sincere and disciplined towards the work. One day when Tableau is ill, he got a punishment that he should be complete the work remaining on coming days. So he has been punished to complete the homework and class of copy before school. So this is towards Tableau, like the teacher, because he is a very knowledgeable and middle age. See the point, remember student, Tableau Crocker Harris, middle age teacher. Middle age. Knowledge has sufficient, teaching is better, student respect, but he is very strict, appearance in class. Okay, this is, now second, let us see. Does Frank say to encourage Tableau, comment on Crocker Harris? See. Yes, answer you write it is yes. Frank seems to encourage Tableau. Frank is a science teacher who is looking here, I he is a teacher of science, spread like friend because it is a drama of our class and school. Some students are liking the some other does not like the teacher in the same way. Mr. Frank is a simple teacher. He liked by all students because he is not giving punishment. He is simple in teacher, knowledge is sufficient. And student like because sometimes he do some jokes. This is a similar patterns. You have to just manipulate and lock it so that you can write. These all three questions consist of 5 marks. 5 marks is the way. The third question in our text is given. See in the text, again text is here. What do you gather about Walker Harris from the play? What do you gather? Same similar, we have to just manipulate the answer, just change it. It is a summary part. What do you gather about Walker Harris? See here, what do you gather about Walker Harris from the play? We gather Walker Harris is a very brilliant teacher, middle aged person. The wife of Crocker Harris is here, Millie. We can put our one line segment increase. Millie, Mrs. Crocker's Harris wife. She is very beautiful. She always take care of, always be dressed in a very systematic way. The gathering students, Stapro says that I respect the teacher because Crocker Harris has immense knowledge, always be promoting the students for better results. So this way all the three answers are combination of one, that is summary part. You can manipulate in your text. I will send you the PDF also just now so that you will complete your class and copy. Word meaning I have given to you, so there is no problem. So today our this chapter, the Browning version written by Carey, writing and I will complete this long answer. See the conversation here, you can put long answer type question. Long answer type questions. Heading you will put. Okay, student, now it is clear. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat, have a nice day.